To our respected OIC Principal, Dr. Joan Bert O. Garstula, Elementary Department Head, Ms. Lynette Tampos, dear teachers, beloved students, parents and friends, good day. I am truly glad today since we are celebrating our Math Month with a theme, Making Mathematics Engaging in the New Normal. Not so long after the halt in several educational institutions, we face together once again a new challenge to continue essence of learning. We remain versatile in welcoming the adapted new mode of learning, and for this, education is reborn. Mathematics stands alongside this movement. As learning became more and more of a struggle, especially in the field of mathematics, in these trying times, we move forward to change and advance to make mathematics even more better. To make it more applicable in this new online setting and to make it become the mathematics of tomorrow. Leo Boscalia once said that change is end result of all true learning. This is our chance to manifest our creativity, diligence, integrity, and make a change to break through all of the barriers in learning that the pandemic has placed. In order for us to successfully do this, let us take the crisis head on with an open mind and a willing heart. When we close our program today, aiming to place mathematics in the new trend, we hope to see teachers, parents as our great partners, and students work together to build this change starting this moment. We all face this challenge all together. So let us stand hand in hand to lift our learning experiences in this pandemic. With joint effort, quality education is attainable. Mathematics has not faltered. It never did. And it never will. Once again, a blessed day, and God bless everyone.